Paytm CEO Vijay Shekhar Sharma launches Paytm Mini App Store. He announced an investment of ₹10 crore for the same. Mini app developers can either launch their projects or scale up existing ones on the platform. The Mini App Store won't charge any commission from developers. Earlier, Google had announced a 30% commission for in-app purchases. The Mini App Store is a counter-initiative to the Google Play Store.